We've arrived just in time to see them bringing up their catch. It's jellyfish season, and at first glance, it seems that's all there is.
They're getting stung?
These people are used to it.
Right.
They'll be exported as food to China, Japan, and South Korea. Once the jellyfish are removed, the rest of the catch is revealed.
The sea urchins, broken starfish.
It's a heartbreaking sight.
Whoa, look at that, just came up behind me. Oh my God. I see that the end of the net's just been tipped behind my legs. And it's, geez, it doesn't flash. Fish, sea slugs, bits of shell. Would this be normal, you reckon?
Yeah, this is quite normal. So I guess not even 30% of these fish can be actually sold to people.
Not even 30%.
With only a few fish big enough to be sold in the market, the rest is called trash fish, an indiscriminate collection of marine creatures trawled from the ocean floor.
This is trash fish. Horrible name, trash fish. A whole ecosystem sitting in the tubs around me. Pretty much everything off the bottom of the ocean floor.
So this is definitely bottom trawling.
Definitely bottom trawling. There's a crab. I'm definitely getting pretty much anything of any size, whatever animal protein from the ocean they can get. Some of these fish are juveniles. They could grow into decent sized adult fish and be sold for a proper amount of money rather than just being sold as trash fish. But the reality is, today's catch and most of these little bits and pieces are just going to be crunched up, cooked up and turned into fish flour for prawn farming.
The ocean is being destroyed here by the relentless fishing of so many species, including juvenile fish not yet old enough to reproduce. The fishery here is close to total collapse.
This is Australia exporting environmental degradation, exporting the problem of fisheries management to another nation who has some rules in place but no resources to police it.
We are all playing a part in this destruction when we eat this type of prawn. The health benefits of seafood come directly from what the fish eat in the wild. So pellets made with land-based proteins may not deliver us the same nutrition.